Hello Malta, hello Junior Eurovision fans and Eurovision fans, it's time for Malta at the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2021 in Paris. It's time for the song My Home by Ike and Kaya, so we have a duet. I will listen back to the song now and let's get into it. So, Malta's turn now. And of course the Eiffel Tower, yes France, we know that. So let's see. So, forest, jungle. Okay, remind me of this dancing fishes where you are moving and they're dancing this melody. Oh, love her dress. Looks, she looks very beautiful, love her boys. Again, beautiful dress, wow. Looks like a bit like a wedding dress. So we have a power ballad here. Oh, yes. Many, many flowers here. Okay. Oh. Oh, wow. I didn't expect this now. Oh, yes. Oh, rapping. I love this. This is a good mix. I was meeting myself, okay, pop ballad. But now he's singing and I'm like, oh wow, what's going on? Yes. Now the bridge. And it fits the pop and the rap. I hope the chemistry is working on stage as well. I love this mix. Surprisingly good. Oh, how the lyrics. Oh. Okay, I think that girls will love this. When he's singing about love and faith and okay, whatever. Oh my god, I was like, it's going just for a pop ballad. And I know there was two singers, I was like, where's the second singer? And then we are getting the rap, yes, wow. I love this mix, I love the voices here of both, it's fitting together here. And I hope that the chemistry is working on stage as well. I think that the girls will love him, it is very sweet and the lyrics are like a bit cringy, but in a good way. I'm talking about young people singing about love, okay, whatever, but I like it, I like the chemistry, I like it. So what do you think about this song, about this duet of Ike and Kaya? Do you like this song or not? Write a comment on the video, what's your opinion? Do you like my videos? Then of course thumb up and don't forget, I will do many reaction videos, reviews, rankings and much much more. Not just the Junior Eurovision Song Contest, of course the big Eurovision Song Contest as well. And it is planned to be in Italy, so many many videos are coming. So don't forget or don't miss any of these videos. When you'd like to see more, subscribe our channel, click the red button and the bell, and you don't miss any videos. So Ike and Kaya, a big heart from Germany to you and to Malta. I wish you all the best in Paris. Have fun on stage. I wish you all the best. And the most important thing is have fun, have fun. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.